I've never run from a challenge in my life.
Come on.
I face every issue that I have head on, and I face every issue in the city head on. Whether it been dealing with issues with the police department, dealing with issues in economic development, dealing with issues in the neighborhood, I go to bat for my people 100%. And my people are everybody in Youngstown, Ohio. I want to make sure that each and every one of us have a great life. And I also have some selfish things going on. I want to live in the city for the rest of my life. I want my kids to live here. I'm about to build a house right behind this building. And I want my sons and daughters to grow up here and be able, like, you know, be able to say my daddy built this neighborhood. So we can do the same thing. I want my kids and grandkids to know that they can do it. I've always played the front, never played the background. My purpose is to be seen and heard. Because if you can't see my vision and you can't hear me speak, then you don't know where to go. And I'm trying to show all of us that we can be whatever we want in this city. It's prime opportunity and prime time to do it now. And I've laid the groundwork to be able to, for everybody to be able to follow and say, if Julius did it,